Staying together, staying as a unit, going down, trying to execute, get every defensive rebound, just staying together.
How much did you guys have to make adjustments on defense tonight? Because in that first quarter, they were virtually doing anything they wanted to.
Yeah, that sophomore, I mean, really good. I mean, he put up almost, I think, 30 maybe. He's really hard to guard. He's really good offensively.
Yeah.
But yeah, we just stay together, and that's all we got.
Just saw the hard work finally paying off. I mean, open gyms in the summer, going out in tournaments in the summer. Saw the work coach puts in, and us too as well.
One big tournament you guys went to this summer was the Kansas tournament. What was that like?
Well, I mean, we're still kind of mad about that. We went 6-0 and we got fifth place. You don't really hear that much, but as a team that brought us together, we got the same dorms together, and we're just hanging out at night, talking about life and everything.
What kind of motivation did that give you guys in wanting to make this tournament?
That's a show that we can play with anyone, honestly. All the people down there at Kansas were all good, and we beat all of them. So,
what did you guys learn about yourselves in that Kansas tournament?
We learned that we could be a really good team that could end up going to state, and it happened tonight.